Hey guys, here is a UAV like Skype control unmanned ground vehicle. I'm using Skype video call to control the UGV from my laptop. It can be controlled from anywhere as long as GSM data connection is available. Let's make it. You need a smartphone with internet, connect a DTMF decoder with headphone socket, connect motor driver circuit and four geared motors. If 5 is pressed from dial pad, both motor pair will rotate in the same direction and the robot will move forward. If 0 is pressed, the robot will move backward. If 6 is pressed, one motor pair will rotate clockwise and the other will rotate anti-clockwise. So the robot will take right turn. If 9 is pressed, the motor 1 will rotate anti-clockwise and the motor 3-4 will rotate clockwise and the robot will take left turn. This is the circuit diagram. A DTMF decode module, transistor and relay-based circuit control the rotation of the DC motor. You can make your own DTMF decoder using HT9170 IC. To make the UGV, first you need 4 geared DC motors and 4 wheels. I'll use a Vero or Pref board to make the vehicle chassis. First, place the component as per your floor plan on the board. Then solder the pins with the board so that the parts cannot move. Then use copper wire to connect the components as per the circuit diagram. This is how I have connected the components. Once all done, then feed the motors. Using an audio cable, connect the robot with a smartphone. Download a DTMF tone generator to test the robot. Press 5, the motors will rotate clockwise. On pressing 9, the motors will rotate anti-clockwise. Use an aluminium channel to hold the mobile base. Use a suction cup and a rubber band with a stand to hold the mobile tray. Plug in the audio jack. Now call the robot from another mobile. Press 5, see the robot is moving. It is moving forward, backward, and taking turns 2. This is just like a remote control toy car. The remote control system feedback mechanism is very important. If the robot is within your sight, your vision will work as a feedback system to control it. But if it is far and out of your sight, then you need some feedback like live video. So I use Skype video call from my laptop to control the robot. In UGV, the Skype auto answer should be on. See, I can control the robot from keypad as well as I can see where the robot is going. Let's try to control it without seeing at it. Now the robot is completely out of my sight and it is going to other room. There is my pet. I can remotely see it eating. Now the UGV is out of my house. This looking at the car parking area. It's now on the ground. I hope you liked the video. Make your own UGV. Bye.